Also new tonight, police in Windsor are looking for whomever approached a student walking to school. It happened Tuesday morning near Plymouth Street and Toby Avenue. Police say a man in an unmarked white work van approached the high school. The man said he knew the student attended Sage Park Middle School and offered him a ride. The student ignored him and told police once he got to school.